Like I've said before, even Homer nods. Deputy General Sullivan.
Thank you, Cian Corla. I would say thank you.
Homer Simpson, you mean?
I would say thank you in Greek, Cian Corla, if I was able. In accordance with the terms of Standing Order 32, I seek to move the adjournment of the Dáil to discuss the following specific and important matter of public interest requiring urgent attention. The need for the Taoiseach to make a full statement on the disclosure that the most senior official in his department was aware of plans by Aer Lingus to scrap its Shannon Heathrow routes and transfer the service to Belfast almost 2 weeks before the public announcement. To outline why the government took no action in regard to such a major threat to job creation and economic investment in the West and Midwest regions, despite the extensive advance knowledge of the Aer Lingus plan within the government system. The need for an independent investigation to establish who within the government system knew in advance of the Aer Lingus plan, when they knew and why no action was taken. And in view of the importance of this issue, Cian Corla, I hope you will agree to this request.